didn't know it was a good night when. Welcome back. It is Saturday night. That means it's race day. We're headed to Buxton Raceway. They got a big show on tonight. Apparently there are a lot of American sprint car drivers coming up. I did watch on G-Force the races in Oswego Thursday night and Friday night, which were spectacular. I believe those same guys are coming here tonight, and they always put on an awesome show. So let's try not to dent a fender on the way to the track, and let's have some fun.
In that third spot, you have the 83 of Shane Fryer as we are getting underway. Here, Buxton Speedway.
Thank you.
make sure everybody... Without a decal, we want to call them the Phantom. lot of cars for him to drive through, as it will be 18 of Ben Cameron who's going to take us to the green flag.
Thank you.
restart, but take a look at Jake Hooker. He's looking for an inside line right now.
Thank you.
making their way over very quickly to our turned over car on the back straightaway out of turn three.